All right, this is the trail that we're hiking on day 4. We're going to go way up there and find a waterfall. And you got to watch the cactus right here.
Yeah, you do.
They will get you.
I will vouch for that.
All right, folks.
Excellent.
Here we go. We're climbing on up. And we're getting on up there.
Yeah.
All right, there's Renee and Julie. Julie's one of our guides, and she's awesome.
Yeah, Jimmy, wave to the crowd, Jimmy. All right. Lisa, wave, turn around for me.
There she is.
All right, and we're going on up. We're getting it done.
It's beautiful. Taking a little water break, and we're good. And there's Ken, and there's Tommy. Tommy's the kayak.
All right, folks, look at the little narrow trail we hike on. They're going on around the bend. This is what we've hiked up. Okay, folks, this is the erosion from when the flash floods come through, and you can kind of see. So we're walking on a bed after hiking up, and we're going to a waterfall. But this is where all the water runs down to the Colorado River, which is at that big mountain point there. Colorado River's right below there, but just look at the erosion when the flash flood comes through here. And you definitely don't want to be in here when it comes, because it moves boulders, trees, you name it.
We about to enter where the waterfall is.
Woo, woo!
And that's the sound I give to the folks in front. And we've had a good hike, about 3 mile hike in.
Folks, this is Saddle Canyon Waterfall. And we had a good hike up on the Colorado River. And you can see all the way up there. Look at that.